thank you so much for commenting. Let's make your avatar. So the first number is 5. Let's do faces first. Let's do the side because we haven't done the side in a while. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, okay. I love this face so much. Okay. Let's do the hairs next. Next number is 2. So let's do it. Let's do the front. Yeah. 1, 2. Okay. Let's make sure it's perfect. Okay. Super cute. I love that hair a lot. Now let's go upstairs. Next number is 1. Which row should we do? Let's do this one. 1. Okay. Cute. I love that. Okay. So let's go to the rooms now. Okay. Next number is 8. So which side? Let's do this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ooh, okay, I don't think anybody's got this room before. Maybe, but I don't think a lot of people have. Okay, so results in 3, 2, 1. This is literally so cute. It reminds me of like 2020 avatars. This is really cute. And I think like literally everything matches a lot. I think it would look even cuter if the hair was like maybe blonde, but I really like this. I'll give it a 10 out of 10. If you guys want me to make your avatar, then make sure to comment 4 numbers and like and subscribe.